training that we receive here is palliative care training. Mm-hmm. That is training that alleviates suffering and makes it easier for people to cope through their various illnesses, and in this case, it's cancer. We focus on the patient and not necessarily their treatment. The treatment is important, but that's being addressed by the doctors and the nurses. Our job is to focus on the person and to make sure that we help them through the crisis as we see a journey with them through. So that we are in solidarity, we are empathetic, we are sympathetic, we show pity where it's necessary, and we empathize with them always so that they know that we care, someone cares about them. Our job is one that touches. We reach out, we are the arms of the organization, reaching into the public to touch those who need to have their human dignity respected.